Malcolm the micro guy. Malcolm, 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 Malcolm.
Addie the micro girl. Addie, 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 Addie.
Okay. Microeconomics is a vital part of our life. It teaches us how to run a business, but also how to run our lives. Today we're going to look into the law of diminishing marginal returns.
The law of diminishing marginal returns states that as the labor increases, the amount of marginal product per worker decreases. This decreasing marginal product per worker makes the price of hiring additional workers not worth it at a certain point.
Today we're looking at the efficiency in making cookies. Our fixed resources are 2 cookie trays, 1 rolling pin, 1 cookie cutter, and 2 frosting knives. Now let's get baking. Now that all the baking is done, let's look at the numbers. It took one worker 35 minutes and 56 seconds. When repeated with two workers, it took 31 minutes, 36 seconds. When we repeated it with four workers, it took 30 minutes, 45 seconds. Finally, when we did it with eight workers, it took them 30 minutes and 4 seconds.
Let's assume we paid each worker $5 per hour. Each batch made had 18 cookies and 6 cookies were sold for $10. Using our math skills, we can figure out that one worker makes 1.67 batches per hour with a profit of $45.01. Two workers made 1.9 batches per hour and a profit of $47. Four workers made 1.95 batches per hour with a profit of $38.50. And finally, eight workers made 2 batches per hour with a profit of $20. Using these calculations, we can determine that we should hire 2 workers because when hiring 2 workers, we found that we made more profit than hiring 1 and more profit than hiring 4.
Today we made cookies and also learned a lot about diminishing marginal returns. Thanks for tuning in and we'll see you next time on
Malcolm the Micro Guy.
Malcolm, 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 Malcolm.
Addie the Micro Girl. Addie, 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 Addie.
Thanks, Chad.
No, we can't call her Chad.
Oh shoot, I forgot. Okay, so.
who say please donate to the Leave Chad Alone Fund. The attack of charismatic economics teachers is a real threat to our society.
No. Okay.
Thanks a bunch to our sponsors. Thanks, Mr. Reedy. Okay. Okay.